We're back. We are going to... Oh, let's see, go to it. We're going to establish this pathway to our new mining areas. I want that. I'm not gonna do this. This so hard to control. Well, I guess I can do it in survival. At least I need to cut the trees down. Yeah, I do this in survival. Yeesh, nah. We use our stone steps. Alright. That's what we're doing right now. Yeah, this is basically the way to cut trees down. Only, I don't have I'm not in survival mode, so I won't get none of the stuff back. Not survival mode, but I'm creative. This is... No, okay, you can't reach it at an obnoxious length. Let's see. I want to do this. I want to do this really without cheating. But then again, I could like. Yeah, this thing is so hard to control. This is what I would have done if I had to come through here. Because I always miss it by like an inch. Alright. one tree down. Two trees down. I don't know. If I do this in survival, I mean, I can still do it in survival. That's a might. It'll just be a minute. Yeah, I feel like what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna have to walk away, but I'm gonna grant myself let's see. I'm only gonna grant myself Yeah, I know it's cheating. I'm not a big fan of doing it this myself. But since I have intentions of building this by hand. I ain't gonna get none of those. I'll get those my own time. We are going to. These would be nice to get, but we're going to. I want to go back to survival. Yep. This is slash game mode survival. All right. We're back in the struggle. I'm only using diamond stuff because I ain't gonna walk all the way back. I'll be sure to discard this stuff when I'm done. That's the most I'll do. And what else is here? Cause we're gonna be chopping down a lot of these trees. But since I am doing this with no food, I should grab myself some food. Like, where's? I need to go find some cows. We'll be fighting a lot of things without the proper equipment because everything is in the chest back there. Any food in here? Nope. There's a fox. The sheep will do. That's all I really need, just two. Might get more. Well, one shot. Cause we got a ways to go. We got a long ways to go. A short time to get there. Alright. Let's see. This is a lot of building at hand. I'm only gonna do this for an hour. One single hour. So, I don't know if the question bench, but we need one. I'm gonna like most of the diamonds in here. Cause we're not really gonna have these. It's just something to do to get where I need to go. We got some form of food, yeah. Until I get where I want need to go again. Try to make sure mobs are spawning. That's what I want to make sure. View settings is fine. Flexibility settings. This must be for like, what you call it? I don't like how the background stop. It doesn't stop the background. Control sets resource packs now. Advancements. What those? Advancements. Let's try something quick. Yeah, now it stopped. That's what I wanted to do. Oh, there's options. Is it missing cell? Yeah, hostile creatures. What was it? Oh, that's the cell. Ooh, that's rare. It's very rare. I guess when I turn off the LAN, it didn't spawn no mobs. Now it does. That's cool with me though. Like, I need to, I'm still for 3 days. Dang. I ain't got no, what you call it? I ain't got no, torches. Fortunately, it's daytime, but I could technically make torches. Using a coal. Yeah, it works. Thank you. too many trees connected together.
Work in progress. I wish the music would play a little more frequently than it does now. This doesn't copyright if it does with the same digital, I suppose. Let's see. But this is not what I meant to do.
I meant to just make a bunch of wooden stuff so I can keep this in line. What I'm trying to do, is that enough yet? But it will be. And what I'm gonna do, I thought about building down to the lake. I'm not gonna do that. It's gonna make a bridge. That's all I'm gonna do. Let's make a bridge. Oops. just on the sides it's gonna have like we're digging up. This is impressive. Oof. Fingers not as tired. I'm getting tired of this game. Not necessarily like that, but. Ooh, shoot. Wrong tool. Pardon me. We got a long way to go. At least this construction has a long way to go. Okay, so okay, with the materials at this point, just want to kind of speed it up. Cave here? That's impressive. Unless they want to explore it right now. However, I will lit it. It's a little cupboard. It's like a small cave. I'm gonna start calling these cavity caves. The sound of some random train passing by somewhere in the caves. This is gonna be a while. Check the part is we need like the lower way up there. However, I don't think I'm gonna like build our way through the mountain. I probably will do most of it, but actually cut through all of it now. I could have used TNT, which they had added a little bit more of the. Could blow my way through it. Am I still slash game mode? Nope, it's not no more. Alright. I just said I was gonna stay there all day. No, okay, so. What we're really gonna do is simple. I'm gonna make all these into one place, the wood place down. Just to give an idea of where the fence will go. Might personally build a railroad or rail system. It's gonna take a minute though. This is just temporarily. This is all just temporarily. So this is temporarily. This will be green eventually. This is gonna be a minute of just mining up, placing the torch down, keep spawning stuff on spawning, just mining up. How far are we up? We're pretty far up, to be honest. Yeah, I go through so much mountain. I'm already excited-ish. Man, I got more charcoal, so that's a plus. But still, this is gonna be a pain we're gonna go through. Let's see. That's what I keep thinking, like, what else do I need? I need stone. I need to make another crafting bench. I know I made so many. I'm gonna keep making. These just be landmarks. Oh wait, what I'm doing. How do you make a campfire? Yeah, that's it. Oh, you need charcoal. Okay. But this one, dude, to make when we get to the top of the mountain, that's the goal. We'll make those as the signal. Now from here to climb, make these climb. There's so much to do. And then when I finish recording, I won't be able to do this for like another week. So going like stop. So I guess when I get to the top of the mountain, I'll stop. And then it'll be like another week before I actually go back to doing this again. However, by the time you guys see this, I would have done this, so. And for this, we're making a stone bridge. Alright. Since it's technically we keep back 3. I don't know why I built my back 4. Is it back 3? It is back 3. So I built a bridge wrong-ish, because I could just add a fence here. Alright, so this and outside of this is the bridge where the bridge will be in the future. It won't be. So nothing can fall on top, because since creepers like to fall all the time, catch you by surprise. Ladies and gentlemen, I should call this a. I'm gonna stop here because building all the way to the other side of the map will take some time, and I do have, not necessarily have the time, but I do have the, what you call it, the time. I just don't feel like doing it right now. What did I say? The time. Because just don't feel like it. Going all the way. Because it's going to take a long time to build through this mountain, cut through this mountain, and then go over there where my old base was. But I'm going to get some 2 ravines. It's actually probably 3. When I do, they'll be mined out of everything. Everything be mined out. But this is as far as I'm going to go for today. I'm going to go back to base. Who knows, I might very well put a rail system here, which is always optional. But things start to spaz out for some reason. This has been a ways has been built. The campfires is just to light some form of way. But I think I'm gonna stop here. Like I mentioned here. I don't know what that was. Alright, I guess I can add the fences. I got some of the sizzle. Yeah, this is gonna take a minute to build, cut through all this, and then some. Excited for it. What I can do is just. This is just a start. Use a start to the of in a beginning. Not sure why I did like that. I want to go through the mound over, over the mound. Let's see, which is much more equitable. But it'll look cooler. I would just cut through the mound. Put iron on it. I was gonna build a golem. I'll do it next time. Only if this was lower in if this was lower in height, I'll probably find some more diamonds. Oh well. But yeah, I'm gonna end it for more. Yeah, I'm gonna end it for work on with it. Yep. Yes, we made it to the side. Yes, we shall end it off right here, because this is going to take a century. Not just a century, but it will take a very, very long time to do what I'm seeking to do. However, we shall establish a little bit of the bridge. Pardon me, we shall establish a wee bit of the bridge. There we go, this is the beginning. This is the beginning of, it looks like a highway. I'll probably build like a railway system next time. But, shall end it from here. Everyone have a lovely weekend. Remainder of the weekend. And I shall see you another time. Peace.